You'll never get to witness my band.
Oh, here we go.
Lady Cramps. We were gonna be huge. We sounded like nothing you'd ever heard before. We were like new wave reggae mixed with country and rock and roll and a toddler struggling to pitch one off. A little bit of gospel music, bluegrass, your grandma's pull-out bed, lactose intolerant man drinking milk, flip-flops being worn in a clogged shower, and a tired mother going down on a dry water slide. That's what our band sounded like. Well, that mixed with R&B, New Jack Swing,
what character is
twins,
that?
A truck driver eating spaghetti on the open road, pop music, four co-workers with amnesia singing happy birthday to each other. Four co-workers with amnesia singing happy birthday to each other. 1920s jazz, a female deer desperately wanting you to call her back, an Asian woman realizing her farts smell like the inside of a pumpkin.
He's dying. He's dying. He can't even help it.
Okay. Mixed with alternative rock, soul music, a black man finishing a good book, he's being locked in a hot car, electronic dance, and a wealthy white man unwillingly egging his own house. But you know, at the end of the day, we just wanted to keep it simple and make good music.